Let's look at the following builder elements that help level up your bot. Add the pause element to set the period when no automatic messages are sent to the subscriber. You can choose to pause between using the delay option or until a specific time using the until time option. Select the until time option to set a delay until a particular time. For example, you can use this option to indicate business or promotion hours, or select the delay option and set a pause between sending flow elements from 1 minute to 24 hours, since WhatsApp only allows the following message to be sent after user interaction for 24 hours. After the specified time, the next message will be sent. Also, you can set the condition for executing the next flow element when the subscriber is inactive or always. Add the random element to send elements from your chatbot script randomly for A/B testing, creating quizzes, and more. You can add new conditions and customize the size of the recipient group for each option to send them random information and test different chatbot scenarios. API request allows you to customize the interaction of the chatbot and third-party services to create objects or retrieve data. It can be your landing page, CRM system, Google spreadsheet, etc. By using this functionality, you can, for example, search the spreadsheet by the product name and display the results in a chatbot, or create an order according to the subscriber's data. It works like this. You send a data request to external systems for any information your user can be interested in. In response, you receive information that you can display directly in a message to the user or save it to a chatbot variable. You can read more about the API documentation by the link in the video description.